OPI, Sasa, and Elianto are used in this experiment. OPI is applied to index and middle finger. Sasa is applied to ring finger. Elianto is applied to pinky finger. Hot and cold water are mixed together with soap in order to prepare lukewarm water. A lemon is cut into small slices. The index finger with OPI nail polish is immersed into soapy lukewarm water. The finger is then rubbed with a lemon slice. Time taken to remove nail polish is recorded. The same procedures are repeated for Sasa and Elianto.
Lemon is still added to lukewarm water, but this time, vinegar is also added. Instead of using a lemon slice, we use cotton wool this time. The cotton wool is used to rub all the nails with nail polish respectively, just like in the first part of the experiment.
In this part of the experiment, hand sanitizer is used with water. The nails with nail polishes is rubbed with hand sanitizer respectively.
In conclusion, a mixture of lemon, vinegar and lukewarm water is the most effective nail polish remover.
Thank you for watching.